In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up hotkeys for your trading platform. The current trading platform that I'm using is Dash Trader Pro, but if your broker offers hotkeys, then you can use the same settings that I'm about to show you. A hotkey is a keyboard shortcut that we create, and when pressed, it will automatically execute an order based on our settings. I use hotkeys to get in and out of my position because this saves me a lot of time. Once your trading platform is open, you want to click Set Up, then click hotkey, then click add new item, and finally click order script wizard. Okay, now we can start setting up our hotkey. All right, first you want to give this hotkey a name related to whatever it is that you're using it for. For example, let's create a hotkey to sell our position when the ask price goes up by 50 cents. Okay, so let's name this sell plus 50 cents on ask. Now click on the space beside the hotkey and press a command key that you want to use. And this will trigger this order once you press it. For example, let's use control C. Now this means if I press control C, this will trigger an order to sell my position 50 cents above the ask. Underside, click on sell. Now under share, this is asking how many shares do you want to sell. If you choose POS, which stands for position, then it will sell your whole position. If you do POS times 0.5, this means it will only sell 50% of your position. For this example, let's pick POS, which means it will sell all the shares in that position. For symbol, just leave it blank. Now for the price, since we want to sell it 50 cents above the ask, all you have to do is click on the ask plus 0.00. And then we just replace the two zeros at the end and put 0.050, which means it will sell 50 cents above the ask. For the account, it should automatically populate. And if not, click on the account number that you want to use. Now for the route, it's asking if you want to sell this using market order, limit order, or stop order. For this example, we're gonna choose limit order. Now for TIF, which stands for time in force, you want to click on day plus because this will allow you to submit this order during pre-market. If you just pick day, then this hotkey will only work during market hours, which is at 9:30 a.m. all the way up to 4 p.m. Eastern time. For show quantity, just leave it blank. Now the stop type won't be clickable because we're not choosing a stop order. For pref, just leave it blank. Okay, now for the mode, you have two options here. If you choose load, then it will enter your order onto your montage, but it won't send it, meaning your order won't be active until you click the buy button on your montage level 2. If you choose load and send, then it will load it onto your level 2 montage and it will automatically send it to the market. I always set mine to load and send, that way it sends my order right away. This is also very useful if you want to create a bail key, which means if the stock is dropping really quickly, then you just press your bail key, then it will automatically sell you out of your position using a market order or a limit order, depending on what you chose to set up. For bail hotkey, it's best to just leave it as a market order, that way your orders get filled right away. Okay, after you've done that, click on build script and your settings will appear on the top. Okay, now let's confirm our hotkey. So it shows here that this setting is to sell 100% of our position when the stock goes up 50 cents above the ask, and it will automatically send it to the market using limit order, which means I don't have to confirm or click anything else after I press the hotkey. All right, once you're happy with the settings, click commit and you're done. Congratulations, now you've just learned how to set up a hotkey. I have a few more settings for getting into positions, taking profits, and cutting losses. If you're interested in those settings, just let me know in the comment down below and make sure to subscribe. Thank you.